Hi Caillou. What's up? Why are you in a bad mood?
Because I am sick of being grounded.
Well, that's what you get for being bad.
Is there some way for me to get ungrounded?
Why would you want to get ungrounded?
Because it's not fair for me to get grounded more than my little sister Rosie. Could you just at least for me to get ungrounded for once?
I generally get you ungrounded when you are grounded long enough. But there is only one thing for you to do if you want to get ungrounded sooner.
Oh, there is. What is it, Dad?
I want you to set Gilbert off free.
What? Why would I want to do that?
Because Gilbert has caused too much trouble and we are sick of him doing this. He broke your teacher's leg. He stole a bag of Cheetos from a store, and he keeps telling you to escape from the house many times when you get grounded and stay in your room.
Oh no 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 no. Don't take Gilbert away. I won't set him off free.
Yes you will. You will never see him again.
Please Dad, don't make me do this.
Do it now.
All right. Here you go Gilbert. Don't come back.
Yay! Gilbert is gone. Let's celebrate.
I'm so glad that he is gone for good. He has caused enough trouble in the house.
Let it go! Let it go! Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go! Let it go! Turn my back and slam the door. And here I stand. And here I stay. Let it go! Let it go! The cold never bothered me anyway.
Oh no, not Frozen. I hate Frozen, especially Elsa. Frozen is the worst movie I have ever seen in my entire life. I'm going to kill them to turn Frozen into Unfrozen. This is the Walt Disney Studios. This is where Frozen is on air now.
Let it go! Let it go! Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go! Let it go! Turn my back and slam the door. And here I stand. And here I stay. Let it go! Let it go! The cold never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some...
What are you doing here, Caillou?
I am going to kill you, Elsa, because you suck.
Ha 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 ha. You can't kill me. I'm frozen as an ice block. Killing me is impossible.
Yes, it is possible. Let's do this. Yay, I killed Elsa. Now I'm going to kill Anna and Kristoff too.
Oh my. What are you doing here? You're not supposed to be in this scene.
I know I'm not supposed to be in that scene. But I'm here to kill you both. Yay, I killed Anna and Kristoff. That means no more Frozen.
Come on everybody. We don't want to miss Frozen. Hey, why is everybody in line crying?
Because someone killed the Frozen characters. The show is being cancelled.
Oh no, the Frozen is my most favorite Disney movie ever.
Who could have done such a thing?
Hey Caillou. Get over here right now. Tell us what happened to the Frozen characters.
No wait, I'm telling you, Dad.
Tell us now, or you know we will do to you.
Okay, okay. I killed them because I hate Frozen. Frozen is the worst Disney movie ever in the world.
You are so... Grounded, 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 grounded for 1,000,000 years. Let's go home right now.
Thanks for telling us, son.
Hey, Caillou. We are going to the store to buy nachos, pistachios, ice cream and sodas for the Super Bowl. We are hoping that New England Patriots win.
Hey, Dad. Can I come with you?
No, you cannot. You are still grounded.
Can I watch the Super Bowl here?
No, you cannot either. You are still grounded as well. That means no Super Bowl for you.
Oh shucks. I really want to see the New England Patriots to defeat the Seahawks.
Go back to your room now. We are leaving. Goodbye! When we come back, we don't want you here.
Yeah, Caillou. And don't even think about watching the Super Bowl.
Aw shucks again. What can I do today if I can't watch the Super Bowl? Aha, I get it. I'm still going to watch the Super Bowl anyways, while they're not here. Yay. Go Patriots go. In your face, Seahawks.
Caillou. What do you think you're doing here?
I was just watching the Super Bowl. But the New England Patriots just got a touchdown.
I don't care, Caillou. We told you not to watch the Super Bowl while you are grounded. That is it. You are grounded for the rest of the year.
That means no more NFL football for you, ever. Get back to your room now. Woohoo. Yeah, baby.
Keep on going, Patriots.
I am making prank phone calls to everybody.
Hello, this is Mr. Hinkle speaking.
Hey, Mr. Hinkle. You are a bald-headed punk.
What? How dare you call me that, you little cocksucker?
Hello, this is the janitor speaking. Hello, this is Kalu's dad speaking. You dare to expel my son for calling you the toilet man? Well, here is the unspoken message from the toilet. How dare you call me the toilet man? You're starting to sound just like your son. I will show you who's the toilet man, you little shithead.
Good afternoon. This is the school principal's speaking. How may I help you?
Hi, this is Kalu's dad speaking. I am here to get revenge against you for expelling my son for no reason at all.
What are you talking about? Look, your son is expelled for calling the janitor the toilet man. That is the reason. You have no business to threaten me.
Hello, this is Kalo's teacher speaking. What can I do for you today?
Hello, this is Kalo's dad speaking. I have heard that you expelled my son for no reason at all. That is it. You will be sorry for what you have done.
How dare you threaten me?
Caillou, what are you doing here? Why did you sound like me when you talked on the phone? Who were you talking to on the phone?
I was making prank phone calls to everybody, Dad.
You are so old. Grounded for 10,000 months. Give me the goddamn phone and then get into your room.
I am writing up crappy Valentine's Day cards to my family.
Hey, Caillou. It's almost time to open up Valentine's Day cards and gifts. Are you finished yet?
Yes, I just did.
Okay, I'll meet you there, but don't take too long.
Okay, I have the cards here with me.
Okay, good. Let's open up the gifts and cards. Let's start with Kalu's cards first. Okay, how about you go first, Mom?
This is for me from Kalu. I will start reading it out loud. Roses are red. Violets are blue. Love does stink, so does your feet too. I hate you, Mom. Have a happy rotten Valentine's Day. Kalu.
Kalu, how dare you make a mean crappy Valentine's Day card to your mother? That is it. You are so... Grounded for 9,999 months. Get back to your room and sleep forevermore.
I am so sorry, Dad. I didn't mean to hurt Mom's feelings. It was supposed to be a joke.
Yes, you did mean to, Caillou. You're not funny, and this is not a joke. Go to your room right now.
It's alright, Mom. Caillou is in his room. He will never hurt your feelings ever again. Happy Valentine's Day.
I am going to take over President Obama's place.
Caillou, what are you doing here?
I am going to tie you up in ropes so I will take over your place as the president. I will be President Caillou now. Now I am President Caillou. Ha 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 ha. Hello, my fellow Americans. I am President Caillou, the new and 45th President of the United States. President Obama has been resigned, so I am here to take over his place.
Oh my gosh, honey. Is that President Caillou? I knew it. He is going to be so grounded when he gets home. You two stay home while I get Caillou back home. It's alright, Mr. President. I will get you out in a jiffy.
Thank you so much for saving me. Now let's stop Caillou.
Caillou, how dare you tie President Obama up and took over his place? You are not the real President of the United States, so let's go straight home right now. Caillou, you know you are not supposed to be taking over President Obama and impersonating him. That's it. You are grounded for the rest of the month.
Plus you are even more grounded for an extension of 3 more weeks for running away from home and sneaking into the White House. Now go to your room.
I hate Frozen. Frozen really sucks. I'm going to change the title logo Frozen into Unfrozen. Yay. I changed Disney's Frozen into Shit Sneeze and Frozen. Unfrozen rules. Frozen drools.
Let it go.
What the? Hey. Someone changed Disney's Frozen into Shit Sneeze Unfrozen. Who could have done such a thing?
Hey Kristoff. Did you notice that Disney's Frozen is now Shit Sneeze Unfrozen?
What? How could it be? Come on. We don't want to miss out, Unfrozen. Hey. Someone changed Disney's Frozen into Shit Sneeze Unfrozen. Hey Caillou. Son. Come over here. Tell us what happened to the movie title.
What movie title?
The one that is used to be called Disney's Frozen. But now, it is Shit Sneeze Unfrozen.
I've never heard of Shit Sneeze Unfrozen. There is no such thing as Shit Sneeze Unfrozen. So I have no idea what you're talking about.
Don't get smart with us, Caillou. Now tell us what happened to Frozen.
Okay, I did it. I changed the movie title Disney's Frozen into Shit Sneeze Unfrozen.
You are so grounded for 100,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
Thanks for telling us the truth, son.
Happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody. I was hoping that each one of you wears something that is green for that day, eh? Wait a second here. I don't see somebody wearing green today, Kalo. Where are your green clothes?
Who? Me?
Yes, you, Kalo. Why aren't you wearing something green today? It's St. Patrick's Day. You are supposed to be wearing something green.
I don't have it, but I'm wearing a yellow shirt and blue pants. Blue and yellow make green. Do those colors count for St. Patrick's Day?
Unfortunately, no. You must wear something green today. Report to the principal's office now.
Happy St. Patrick's Day, Caillou. Hey, where are your green clothes?
I don't have them.
Caillou, it is St. Patrick's Day. You are supposed to be wearing green clothes today. That's it. I am sending you home. You're suspended.
Caillou, we can't believe you just got suspended from school for not wearing something green for St. Patrick's Day. That is it. I am grounding you for 2 whole weeks. Go to your room now and sleep forever and ever 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 and ever. Hey, let's celebrate St. Patrick's Day while Caillou is in his room. Let's party hard and shamrock on.
Steal all the Easter eggs. Now I got them all.
Okay, kids. You know the rules about the Easter egg hunt, so get out there and grab as many as you can. But hey, all the Easter eggs are gone. Where did they all go? Caillou, could you come over here, please?
Is there something wrong, Dad?
All of the Easter eggs are missing. Do you know where they could have gone?
Just tell us where they are, Caillou.
And what's that you got in your hands? Are they Easter eggs you just took?
Yes, they are Easter eggs, and I got them all.
Hey, Caillou, we can't believe you stole all the Easter eggs from Easter Egg Mania. That's it. You are grounded for one whole freaking year.
No Easter egg hunt for you, Caillou. Get back inside the house and go to your room right now. Now we have our Easter eggs back, we can go Easter egg hunting again.
I hate homework, Homework really stinks. I am not doing this. Rosie, come here now.
What is it, Caillou?
I'm going to Chuck E. Cheese's. Could you do my homework for me while I'm gone?
Sure. Okay, I will do it for you.
Okay, thanks for doing this for me, Rosie. Yay, I'm going to Chuck E. Cheese instead of homework.
Hey, Rosie, what are you doing in Kalu's room? And where is Caillou?
I'm doing Caillou's homework while he is at Chuck E. Cheese's.
Rosie, you are not supposed to be doing Caillou's homework. Caillou is. I can't believe Caillou is at Chuck E. Cheese's and not doing his homework.
He is going to be so grounded.
Yeah, that's right. Now let's go bring him back home now. Caillou, you are supposed to be doing your homework first and you go to Chuck E. Cheese's. Instead, you went to Chuck E. Cheese's first while you let Rosie to do your homework.
I don't like homework. Homework is just too hard.
Homework isn't that hard when you learn more. You are grounded until your homework is done. Stay in your room until you are finished.
Oh, screw this.
Hey, Dad, are we there yet? No, we're not home yet, Caillou. How about now, Dad? No, Caillou. Are we there yet, Dad? No, Caillou, we're not even there yet. If you ask me again one more time, then you're grounded. Dad? Caillou, I told you, stop bothering me while I'm driving. That's it, Caillou. You are grounded. You are grounded for 1,000 days. We're coming. We're turning back home right now.
Hey, Gilbert. Come over here. Get me a bag of Cheetos from the nearby convenience store. I'm hungry. Just as I wanted. Thank you so much, Gilbert.
Caillou. It's dinner time. Come on down to the kitchen. Hey, Caillou. What's that you got in your hands? Where did you get the bag of Cheetos, Caillou?
Gilbert took them, Mom, and gave it to me.
I don't think so. There is no way Gilbert took them.
Caillou, you stole a bag of Cheetos from the store, didn't you? You are grounded so freaking you are grounded for 10 months. Give me the bag of Cheetos. You are still coming to dinner but absolutely no desserts.
I hate America. America is not the land of the free. It really sucks. I'm going to turn America into a communist state of America. Ha-ha. Hello? Ahem.
Ahem. Hello. This is President Kim Jong.
Yes, this is Kim Jong speaking. What can I do for you?
This is Caillou speaking. America is no longer the land of the free. It really sucks. We need to make America to become communist.
Yes, Caillou. We will make America into communism right away.
Oh, cool. Thank you so much.
Yay! Communism is here. It is now Communist States of America. Communism rules. America rules. Here is our new national anthem. Let's party hard.
What the? Hey. Why does the White House have a Soviet Union flag? Hey, Caillou. Son. Come over here now. Tell us what happened to America.
And why are you wearing a Soviet hat?
I turned the United States of America into Communist States of America.
Why did you do that, Caillou?
Because, I hate America. America is not the land of the free. America really sucks. That's why I turned it into communism.
Caillou, how you dare to turn the United States of America into communist states of America. America is not meant to be communism. Communism sucks hard and you hate it. That is it. You are grounded to our eternity.
Thanks for telling us, son. We will turn America back to normal.
Good morning, Caillou. It's time to get up. Today is the beginning of your big journey summer getaway.
What are you talking about, Dad?
You are going to summer camp, Caillou, and there will be lots of fun things for you to do.
You're joking, right?
No, I'm not joking. We are going to have a lot of peace and quiet around in the house without you, all summer long. So get your butt out of the bed and move your skinny little legs. Your clothes and all your needs are in your luggages.
And Dad, do I really have to go to summer camp?
Yes, you have to go, Kano. And you're going to have lots of fun over there.
Can I bring Gilbert with me?
No, you may not. Gilbert is never allowed to be with you. Oh look. Here comes the bus.
Goodbye, Caillou. Yay. Caillou is gone.
It is a lot quieter and less stressful without Caillou around. We're so glad that he is gone at the camp for 3 whole months of summer.
Let's go back in the house and celebrate.
Good idea.
Welcome to Camp Creepy. I am Ranger Creepo. Let me lead you to where you're going to stay.
Oh crap, it is the creepiest camp ever in the world. I need to get out of this creepy camp.
This is so much better and funner without Kai around. Don't you agree?
Yep, it sure is, Mr. Hinkle. We're going to party every day and do whatever we want.
Give me my iPod! Give me it right now!
No.
Give me it!
Nope. No iPod. No TV. No power.
You can't take this away, okay? I can't do anything!
You can go to school.
No, I'm not going to fucking school!
Excuse me?
I am not going to school.
Excuse me? We're going to have to talk about your language.
I don't care. I don't want to go to school.
You can either put your clothes on, or I will take you there in your skitty.
I am not going to school.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
We'll have to see about that.
I am not, Dad. I am not going to school!
Okay, Caillou, go play. We're at the park, so it's time to play. 1, 2, 3. So, are you going to get up and play?
I want to sit down.
You want to sit down? Why? Are you tired?
Because I hate this place. I want to go to Chuck E. Cheese's instead.
Well, that's too bad, Caillou. How do we afford to go to Chuck E. Cheese's? You can either play or sit down. Show Mommy how you go down the slides. Okay, Caillou, stop blocking the line. Go down the slide now, please. There you go. Okay, Caillou, you can come back here now. No, that's not yours. Come on over here and sit down.
I'm hungry and thirsty. Can I have a soda and another snack bag?
No, no soda. No more snacks. You ate almost the whole snack bags I brought here for everybody. Caillou, stay out of it. Okay, Rosie, 5 more minutes, then it's time to go. Caillou, spit it out right now. You don't eat food off the dirt.
Oh yeah, eat this.
Don't you dare. Bullshit. You know, I did all my shit on a Saturday to hang out with my husband. It's all bullshit.
All I needed to do was to get our tires replaced.
I don't understand. Why can't we go to the lake for our anniversary? There's no reason not to be at the lake right now.
How do we afford it?
Afford it? Boris, that's pretty petty money that I'm spending on comparing to the money that I made right now.
Then why do you keep going off and telling me that?
Boris, I'm trying to sit down and go over the budget with you and you won't do it.
No, the budget is that you did take.
Can you just stop so I can get myself a pack of cigarettes?
This has nothing to do with it, Doris.
Please, I'm about to go crazy!
But you already have.
Please!
I mean shit.
Please!
I have not done anything, Doris.
Go straight and pull over. I need to get some cigarettes.
All over a pack of cigarettes. Is this all the fuss is about?
Just stop! Stop!
I mean, really? And you want me to take you out on a boat right now?
I have not been on the boat for ages!
That's not my fault. Shit happens, Doris. Doris? It's all because you can't get things in your way.
I never get in my way. Just one day. One day! It's only one day to be on the lake, for fuck's sake!
I have already told you.
God damn it! Why is it so fucking hard to be on the lake for one goddamn day?
You need to calm down. You are acting like a 10-year-old who did not get a toy from Toys R Us.
Then take me out on the lake right now, you cheap bastard.
Oh wow.
I'm having an anxiety attack.
It's not my fault that we had flat tires unexpectedly. Whom are you texting to?
I'm texting my friends on Facebook.
You're texting your friends on Facebook, telling everybody what a terrible person I am. For what? Getting our tires replaced?
You are a terrible person because you never took me out on a lake. We have worked so fucking hard to go on a lake that we have been monetized for.
Because I was unable to take you out on a lake, you are throwing an epic fit at me, and guess what? You are recorded on my smartphone. I will show this on Facebook and on YouTube. They will understand.
You're a fucking asshole. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Because you wouldn't give me the phone!
Why would I give you the phone? She really isn't on the phone. Why are you yelling and crying?
Because you wouldn't let me watch movies first!
I am not going to let you watch movies first, because you need to do your homework first.
I am not doing my homework anymore!
Why are you not doing your homework anymore? Is it because I won't let you watch movies first?
Yes!
You're not supposed to. No kid watches movies first. They do their homework first, and then they watch movies thereafter. And then they have a cookie maybe.
But Mrs. Hinkle said that I could watch movies first.
When did Mrs. Hinkle say that?
This morning!
I don't think she said that.
She did!
What did she say? Tell me exactly what she said to you.
She does say that!
She said that you could watch movies before doing your homework.
Yes!
Are you sure about this?
Yes!
So do you want me to call her again?
No, she really did say that. She really did.
I don't think she did. So why are you still crying right now?
Because you wouldn't let me watch movies first.
What movie do you want to watch?
I want to watch the Wiggles movies.
Too bad, Caillou. You're not watching movies first. You're still doing your homework first, and that's final.
Here, eat this, apple breath.
Oh crap, I can't believe it's the first day of school.
Good morning, class. Welcome back to the first day of school. Kalo, why are you lying on the floor, playing dead?
Because it's the first day of school, and I am not going to survive another school year. It's going to be so unbearable.
Stop being so dramatic, Kalo. You need to get up and pay attention.
But teacher, I am dying.
Very well, then report to the principal office now.
Hello, Kalo. What brings you here on your very first day of school?
I was lying on the floor playing dead. School really sucks. It's going to be boring, so I am not going to make it through.
Caillou, how dare you insult our school? That's it. You are suspended for 2 weeks. I'm calling your parents right now. You're going home right now.
Oh, Caillou, we can't believe that you just got suspended on your very first day of school.
You're grounded until you come back to school. Plus, you also have extra homework that needs to be done. You're staying here to do all your homework. Go do your homework right now. This is Kalu's homework assignment. Well, actually, he has two copies of this. This is the second copy that Kalu has to redo his homework because he got all the questions wrong and was not doing so well on the first one. His homework assignment that he was supposed to be doing was to practice lettering. He was not doing so well on the first copy because of his sloppiness of his handwriting. I asked Kalu to fix and redo his before he watches a movie, but he is now throwing a fit.
Mom, I wasn't throwing a fit. What are you talking about? You are lying.
Well, anyways, this is all the homework that he's supposed to be doing. He is still refusing to do his and still wants to watch the Wiggles movie first. Kalu just grabbed the homework and crumbled it up. I am now recording this on my camcorder to document this, so this is going to be sent to the principal's office. And Kalu is going to be in bigger trouble and even more grounded if he doesn't do his homework soon.
This is so stupid. You are so stupid.
You need to redo this now. I just uncrumbled it. It cannot be ignored or thrown away.
Why do I need to redo it?
Because it clearly says homework at the top of this paper.
Mom, it's only 3:30 in the afternoon.
That's because you just got off from school and you have plenty of time to redo your homework in one day.
But it's only 3:30. Mom, and I just want to watch a movie first.
You need to do your homework first.
No.
Yes. I'm sending this video to the principal's office.
Okay, Mom, just delete it.
Nope. Not unless you do your homework.
I'll smash the camera.
Good. Then I'm sending this copy to Grandma, so she will see how you're treating it. Where are you going? Get back over here. Alright, I'm getting this video uploaded right now.
Okay, Mom. What do you want me to do?
I want you to redo your homework as you are supposed to be doing.
Mom, do I really have to do my homework? It's only 3:30 in the afternoon, and I just want to watch a movie.
Look, all you have to do is to rewrite the letters. It's very easy. It will take you only a minute to do this. Do these letters 5 times each, and then you can watch a movie.
I don't have time for this. I want to watch a movie.
Grab yourself a pencil and start doing this real quick.
You should have let me watch the movies first.
You should have done your homework first. Alright, you are making it worse. That's not a good idea, Kalu. This video is still recording and is still going to be sent to your school principal.
Mom, please don't show it to her.
Yup, I'm going to. This is going to be so lovely. The principal is going to be so happy to see this.
Oh no.
Oh yes. I can't wait to show this to her.
Please stop recording me, Mom.
Then sit right back down, grab yourself a pencil and start doing it. I will stop recording you and delete this video if you do all of it.
Okay, Mom, I'm doing it right now. Please delete it right now.
Not unless you complete your homework.
It's too hard, Mom. I can't do it.
It's not too hard, Caillou. You can do it. It's really easy and quick, and I guarantee that. Now I want you to stop crying and start concentrating on yours.
Can I watch a movie while I do my homework?
No, you cannot.
Why?
Because homework is very important, so you will get smart and get a better high-paying job like me.
I hate homework.
Everybody hates homework, so I don't blame you. Caillou, I see you are not doing your homework. The longer you wait, the longer this video will be recorded. That video is getting longer and longer, and I am not going to stay up all night with you. So you better do your homework right now. I want to see you do it completely. Very good, Caillou. That wasn't so hard, was it?
Yes, it was hard, and I hated it.
You should have thought twice before you dumped the whole box of Legos. It's all because you were mad and didn't want to share Legos with your sister. And remember, Caillou, the more Lego pieces bounce out of the box, the more you have to pick them up. Now the Lego pieces have landed on the couch. Like I said before, the bigger the mess you made, the longer you have to clean up. You didn't make that mess. Huh, Rosie?
Yep. Rosie never made a mess.
I bet. You don't need to help Caillou to clean up, only him. Let's sit back, relax, and watch him how dramatic he is.
Shut up, Rosie!
Don't tell your sister to shut up.
You shut up too, or I will dump the whole thing again.
You better not. Don't you dare.
What the hell are you doing?
You care about the fucking car more than your fucking wife. I am destroying it because you didn't take me out to the fucking lake on our fucking anniversary.
I am documenting you vandalizing your own property.
I am not vandalizing my property. It's your property that I'm destroying.
Whatever. I am sending this to my lawyers.
Does it look like I give a shit?
And also you caused all four flat tires. Our vehicle is literally destroyed. That's awesome. Good job, Doris. If you assault me with a broken glass, I'll sue you. I am filing for divorce and that's final. I am taking away your kids and you will never see them again.
You know what? Fuck you.
Fuck me? Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck the car. And fuck this shit.
What are you doing right now? Oh no. Not my camera. I just already paid $300 for that.
Hello, Mr. President.
What the fuck did you just call me?
I called you Mr. President. Shouldn't you be called that?
No. Don't call me Mr. President.
Why not, Mr. President?
I am the motherfucking President of the United States of fucking America. If you call me Mr. President one last time, I'm calling your parents and you'll be grounded.
Okay, whatever you say, Mr. President.
That's it, Caillou. I am calling your parents right now. You will be so grounded.
Wah 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 wah.
Hello, Caillou. What a splendid surprise you came here. What's up?
Hey, Mr. Henkel. Do you want to know what your first name is?
Sure. Go for it. But this better not be Grandpa this time. God damn it.
Oh no, Mr. Henkel. It is not. That's not what your first name is.
Okay, that's good to hear. So what is my first name then?
Your first name is Cockfucker. You are Cockfucker Henkel.
No, it is not.
Yes, it is. Cockfucker Henkel. Ha 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 ha.
Caillou, you son of a bitch. How dare you to call me Cockfucker as to mock my first name? That's it. I am telling my wife and I am calling your parents right now. You will be so grounded when they take you home.
Oh shit. I am so busted. I'm going to turn Chuck E. Cheese into something cooler, like Five Nights at Freddy's. Yay, I turned Chuck E. Cheese into Five Nights at Freddy's, so it's cooler and scarier.
Come on! Let's go to Chuck E. Cheese's. Hey! What the? Someone has turned Chuck E. Cheese's into Five Nights at Freddy's.
I hate Five Nights at Freddy's. It's too scary.
Hey, Caillou, come over here now.
What's up, Dad?
Tell us what happened to Chuck E. Cheese's.
Heck no. No way I'm telling you how I did.
Tell us what happened to Chuck E. Cheese's, or you're grounded for even longer.
Okay, Mom and Dad, I destroyed Chuck E. Cheese's to turn it into Five Nights at Freddy's.
Caillou, you are so old. Grounded. For Oh years, let's go home right now before the cops sees us.
Thanks for telling us the truth, son.
I am going to play Five Nights at Freddy's while I'm grounded.
Welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's. Please register to play.
Oh, that is so rad. Five Nights at Freddy's is way better than Chuck E. Cheese's. Man, that's the most awesome game I have ever played. A lot of jump scaring. That is coolest part.
Hey Caillou. Who are you talking to? What are you doing on the computer? You're not playing Five Nights at Freddy's, are you?
No Dad. I was just checking my emails and tweets from my friends.
Are you sure, Caillou? It doesn't look like you are. Let me check and see to make sure. Caillou. You lied to me. You are playing Five Nights at Freddy's while you are still grounded. That's it. I am deleting your registered game account.
Oh no 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 no. Please Dad. Please don't do it. I love this game.
It's too late, Caillou. I already deleted your account. I am taking away your computer, and you will never play Five Nights at Freddy's again.
Well, Caillou, I have some good news and some bad news for you.
What's the bad news? I want to hear the bad news first and then the good news.
The bad news is that we are not going to Chuck E. Cheese's.
What? Why aren't we going?
Because the good news is that we are staying at Disneyland for 3 days.
What? The heck? You are a liar. You lied to me that we were going to Chuck E. Cheese's. Why did you lie to me?
Because it was supposed to be a surprise for you and Rosie. It is much funnier than Chuck E. Cheese's. We're going to have lots of fun at Disneyland for 3 days.
I don't like you, Mom. You suck.
Nice shot, Caillou.
I am going to secretly play Undertale while I am grounded.
Hello. Welcome to Undertale. Please register before you begin your adventure.
Cool. I can't wait.
Who are you talking to, Caillou?
I was just talking to the computer who was asking me to join in for the Undertale adventure.
May I please check? Caillou. I can't believe you are playing Undertale while you are grounded. That is so freaking it. You are grounded for 1 million freaking years. I am closing down your Undertale account and am taking away your computer.
Oh no 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 no, Dad. Please don't do this. I love Undertale, just as much as I love Five Nights at Freddy's.
Well, that's too bad, Caillou. I just shut down your account for Undertale. Nobody gives a crap about what you like. You are always grounded no matter what, Caillou.